Jeez, yes YouTube, what is happening? What is going on? I hope you're good. Today what we have is a dumbbell complex. What is a dumbbell complex? It's basically a bunch of exercises put together back to back, and you complete every exercise one after another. Once you've got a pair of dumbbells in your hands, you do not put them down until it is finished or you need to take a break. So what happens is you go from one exercise straight into the next, straight into the next. Once you get to the end, you go straight back to the beginning, keep going for the duration of the time or how many of the sets you do. It's very easy to do. All you need is a pair of dumbbells, add it to the end of your main workout, or you could do it as a standalone workout, put 10, 20 minutes on the clock and keep going round and round in a like a circuit until the time is up. And the next time you do it, just try to beat that time. In my complex, every exercise is 6 reps and then you move on to the next. Enough talking, let's get into the workout.